Theresa May has defended the use of drone strikes against British citizens, saying the killing of Islamic State's Riad Khan in 2015 was necessary and proportionate and that she would authorise such strikes in the future. The Prime Minister said there had been no alternative to the killing of Khan in a precision airstrike in Syria because a direct and imminent threat was identified by the intelligence agencies. There was a clear legal basis for action in international law, she added. May was responding to the publication on Wednesday of a series of reports on counter-terrorism, cybersecurity and other intelligence issues. The legality of drone strikes against a country's own citizens is controversial both in the UK and the US. The UK Defence Secretary, Gavin Williamson, in an interview with the Daily Mail in November, said Britons who have fought for Islamic State abroad should be hunted down and killed to ensure they never return to the UK. May's response was more measured, saying the decision to kill a British citizen in an airstrike is one of the most difficult a government can face and should be taken only as a last resort. Such is the sensitivity of the issue, Downing Street last year refused to provide key documents to the Parliamentary Intelligence and Security Committee, which had been investigating Khan's killing. Its report was delayed until April and the Prime Minister was only now giving her response to that report. Separately on Wednesday, the committee, chaired by the Conservative Dominic Grieve, also issued its annual report, which said an estimated 850 UK-based individuals travelled to Syria and Iraq to fight for Islamic State. Of these, half had returned to the UK and about 100 had been killed. The committee's report said, nevertheless, it is estimated that more than 300 UK individuals of national security concern remain in the region. When they decide to leave, the UK remains their most natural point of return. The committee said returnees presented a significant threat to the UK and urged the government to ensure every returnee is fully assessed, that resources are made available such that appropriate monitoring continues on an ongoing basis and every effort is made to reintegrate children. Khan, 21, who was killed in an RAF drone strike in 2015, posted on social media of murderous jihad. The strike was ordered by then Prime Minister David Cameron. The committee also expressed concern about the increased pressure on the intelligence agencies in monitoring the large number of people imprisoned on terrorist offences who are due for release in the next 2 years. Much of the Intelligence Committee report is devoted to the menace posed by cyber attacks on the UK but also that the UK is expanding its ability to retaliate with cyber attacks of its own. The report says the surveillance agency GCHQ is expending more effort in developing hacking tools, ranging from tactical stuff to the high end of counter-state offensive cyber capabilities. GCHQ is believed to have taken retaliatory action against North Korea, which was blamed for the WannaCry cyber attack that disrupted the NHS in May.